Dear all, in this video I'll be discussing about important significant symbols and the sign. Let us move on to the discussion. Black flag, that is indicating symbol of protest. And also we can say that the flag flown at half mast, that indicates symbol of national mourning. Mourning in the sense there's a sadness. If I talk about flag flown upside down, that means symbol of distress. And if I talk about blindfolded woman holding a balanced scale, that indicates symbol of justice. Regarding black strip on face arm, that is directly indicating sign of mourning or protest. Regarding the lotus, that indicates culture and civilization. And also the symbol of pen, that is also indicating symbol of culture and civilization. Okay, then olive branch is indicating symbol of peace. Then one skull on two bones crossing each other, and of course we can say that that is indicating danger, sign of danger. Pigeon of dove, 100% that is indicating symbol of peace. And a red cross, that is indicating medical aid and hospital. A red flag, that is directly represents revolution, also as some sign or a symbol of danger. Yellow flag is indicating flown on ship or vehicles carrying patients who are suffering from infectious dangers or diseases, especially diseases. White flag is purely indicating symbol of truce. That is in the sense after the recovery of after relieving from a war or immediate recovery. Then symbol of wheel chakra. Wheel chakra, that is a symbol, wheel or chakra, that is indicating symbol of progress. Okay, these are the popular sign. Do remember. Try to make your own formula to remember this. It may be asked in the examination. Okay, so keep learning. Wish you all the best for your competitive examination. Thank you.